Welcome to GTMF On Location, a virtual series featuring our beloved musicians in concert from their home cities. I'm music director Donald Runnicles. The Grand Teton Music Festival has the singular luxury of welcoming every year over 200 musicians from all over the world. We continue our international journey today with a concert from Chicago, an all-brass concert that I am fairly sure will brighten your holiday spirit. I hope you will agree that even as we look forward to welcoming you back to the Walk Festival Hall next year for our 60th season, this online glimpse into the artistry of our remarkable musicians will inspire you, will sustain you, will keep that fire lit all year round. Thank you and enjoy.
It is my pleasure to welcome you to a special edition of Music from the Mountains for all of our friends and supporters at the Grand Teton Music Festival. Our program consists of a large set of music by Bach, a late work from the Art of the Fugue, several amazing movements of beauty and intricacy, polyphonic counterpoint, as well as an extraordinary chorale, the last work that Bach wrote, As I Stand Before the Throne. We are also playing some music of John HARBISON, the great 20th century American composer, two beautiful Advent hymns, and a special little fantasy on the 12 days of Christmas. And there is seasonal music at the end as well. We hope that you and yours are safe and happy over the season, and we cannot wait to welcome you all back live next summer to Jackson Hole.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.